How far are you from Livonia?
From Livonia.
Like 15, 20 minutes.
Ah, shit, I perform out at Joyce Comedy Club.
Yeah,
I love the D, man. I got family up there, too.
Okay.
Jonathan Banks from Detroit, what do you think about it?
Oh, baby, that's my dude.
JB.
That's my dog. You know, I know he got a rematch with Seth Mitchell, right?
Atlantic City.
JB can punch. He's a skilled fighter. You know what I'm saying? Very intelligent. I think he got what it takes to win this rematch.
Tony Harrison,
that's my dude.
11-0 knockouts?
That's my guy. You know what I'm saying? My guy. Represent for Detroit, putting on for the city. Another good, another special. Yo, you only got a few people that's gifted with this game. You know what I'm saying? That's another gifted guy right there.
Eric DeLeon, up and coming?
That's like my little brother. I used to always tell him that was my favorite fighter because he used to be remind me of Oscar De La Hoya. You know what I'm saying? But he's a southpaw. But yeah, that's my guy, man. Another good fighter. Another great something coming up.
James Toney,
the old head, one of the greats. You know what I'm saying? One of the greats with the slip in and everything.
Mayweather's, of course, from Grand Rapids, Michigan. Why do so many talented fighters come from Michigan, Detroit?
It must be the water, man. I don't know what it is. It's not even just Detroit. It's the whole Midwest. Midwest is coming with them, you know what I'm saying, period. But Detroit, man, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. It's a lot of guys out there that can fight. They just don't get the shine they need. You know what I'm saying? It's kind of harder for Detroit fighters to get out.
But you have a tough dilemma here because Ishae Smith is fighting K-9, who you know, and he's your friend, but he's your teammate.
I grew up boxing K-9. I grew up around K-9. Learned a lot from him. He's a great champion, you know. But I got to go with my stablemate, Ishae. You know what I'm saying? We here helping him. You know what I mean? I don't know. Just another face of the game. You know, see something new. Why not? I always go for the underdogs. I always go for the guys that, you know, had a chance. You know what I mean? I think he can do it. So I just hope for a great fight.